Yes. Is this a recording?
Hello, my friends. It's Baiani here. Today we're gonna show you how to do some tape. Use the super taper. And we have Mr. Ricky here giving us a hand. And he pretty much gonna run the show today. Yes, here's the regular paper tape, paper fiber tape. Just go inside, around it, go in the mud, and just come out just nice like this one. See the amount of mud, guys? This is a good amount of mud. The benefit of use this, if it is on a new construction, it is makes a little bit mess, but make the job much faster. And it's can get it taped one floor pretty fast. And this is good stuff. It is not very expensive and is used to clean. This for the flat, this is the consistency of the mud. You can see it is soft. This is a taping mud, soft enough to run, but it's not too soft. We need to leave a little bit consistency for the tape to hold on. A little bit mud on it. For the angle part, for the inside corner, we're gonna make it a little bit, mix a little bit more water, make it a little bit softer. Okay, let's work.
Are you ready to be on video?
To be on video, you have to be a little bit slower, huh?
No, it should be okay.
It should be okay, yeah.
High speeder, Mr. Rick.
Yeah, man.
I gotta run, man.
Yeah, better you than me.
you want me to see how to change the roll?
Yeah.
Take this out here. So with this, another roll. Put some mud here. Stick the both together. This. Very well.
Hello guys, yeah, the reason that we fill in the bevel after the tape is just to get the tape a little bit wet. Another thing is to fill in the bevel, that way next coat is much easier, use less material, and it's a better finish, less defects. Thank you guys. If you like this video, put your like, and if you're not a subscribe yet, please subscribe. That way you can have a great content, great new way to do stuff. And thank you very much for your support. Remember just to suggest, if you have any suggestion, just do it. See you on the next video.